Also, breaking news overnight in Hartford. Police have arrested a man in connection with a deadly shooting that happened about a month ago. Craig Gore, who is known on the street as Apex, faces murder charges. Now, he is already in jail on unrelated drug charges. But police say Gore shot and killed 38-year-old Guillermo Rivera back on November 8th. This is video of that scene on McKinley Street. Gore's bond has been set at $1 million.